My family and I were refugees of the Vietnam War, and we settled in the U.S. when I was 6 years old. My parents and my grandma are the biggest influence in my life. They taught me the importance of not giving up, regardless of how hard things may be, and also believing that I can achieve and be anything that I want to be. They work so hard so that, you know, I can do what I need to do in terms of, you know, focusing on school only and not really have to worry about everything else. And so I give a lot of credit to them for shaping who I am and for opportunities that I'm able to have. Growing up, school was always something that's very important to me, and my parents emphasized the importance of an education, and that education is what's going to allow us to be able to help ourselves, our family, community, and the world at large. My initial barriers were a language barrier, culture clashes, but instead of just, you know, dwelling in that, I choose to turn those stumbling blocks into stepping stones to help me reach the next level. One of the lessons that I learned is that, you know, where you start doesn't automatically define where you're gonna go in life. Engineering, you know, was hard for me. It wasn't something that was very easy, and I just, you know, breezed through it throughout college. But it's because of appreciating what they have done, all the sacrifices that my grandma and my parents made in order for me to have opportunities like this. You know, when I compare what they had to do, dodging bullets, and here I am in school, for instance, trying to ace an exam. I mean, the difficulty levels are so different that it's immeasurable, and it's inspirations like that that fuels my drive and determination. I would say don't give up on your dream. If there's something that you really want to do, for instance, building a spacecraft, school is going to be hard, but you need to go through school so that it allows you to have all the skills and knowledge to be able to do what you ultimately want. I would say don't ever give up on your dreams. It will be hard, and you expect that, and you will be fine. You're gonna make it through. I'm very proud to be a part of the NASA team, actually, to be a part of the Orion team, to be able to help in our endeavor to explore Mars and be able to work on challenging problems that has lots of return for life on Earth. And that's something that I find inspiring. It's been amazing to be able to work on various different projects because I support International Space Station as well as Orion and also the research component with the Human Research Program. So for me, it was neat to be able to do research, to be able to be a part of a current space program, and then be able to work towards the future with Mars, to be able to see each of those elements. That's what I love so much about what I do. You know, at the heart of space exploration is the human experience. It's the human. So even though we are tackling really challenging problems, all those benefits come back to life on Earth, and that we're able to extend the benefits beyond just space exploration. That's something that I found to be very inspiring. It's exciting. It's exciting to be a part of the space program at this point in life and what's to come. It's something that I don't take for granted, and that I feel very blessed to be parts of amazing teams working towards really challenging problems.